HitFilm is our free, powerful video editing software. Today I'm going to show you how to download, install, and get started in creating your content. So let's get going. The first thing you're going to need to do is head over to fxhome.com. The link is in the description. And as you can see, there is a download free button here right on the homepage. When you click this, it will take you to a page where you can fill out some basic information to set up your account. You can also choose to receive emails if you'd like, which I would definitely recommend if you want updates, tips and tricks, or any information about any contests that we might be holding in the future. So fill that all out and then click the Sign Up and Download Now button, and your installer will automatically begin. If you fill this form out on your phone or tablet, then the link for the installer will be sent to the email address that you sign up with so that you can download it the next time you're at your computer. Once it's finished downloading, click to open the installer and then you can go through the stages. So when this is finished, make sure the little tick box here is checked on the last page, and then HitFilm will open up automatically when you close the installer. So this opens up a sign-in screen, so you can just use the same details that you put in when you were setting up your account on the website. And then when you're done, you are taken to this lovely screen which has a button to start the software. When you click this button, a video will play just to introduce you to HitFilm a little bit. And then you'll be taken into the software where you can see this example project. This is a great way to get familiar with the HitFilm interface before starting your first project. You can see where all of the content is kept here in the media bin on the left, the viewer where you can see the final product up here on the right, and a nice mixture of footage, music, and sound effects on the main editor timeline, so you can have a little play around, you can destroy it, pull it apart, just see how it works. You can find the Learn panel here on the left, and you can just toggle it on and off using this switch. There are loads of quick tutorials in here that you can watch to get started, from the very basics of adding video to your timeline to begin editing, or if you're already familiar with HitFilm, there are some videos on graphics and sound that might be useful to you. When you're ready to start your own project, just head to File, New, and set up your project. Here you can change the height and width of your video as well as the frame rate, but there are lots of templates to choose from if you're not super familiar with the numbers yet. And there you go, you're ready to get started. We can't wait to see what you create. Thank you so much for watching. If you're interested in more HitFilm tutorials, then consider subscribing to the channel, and we'll see you guys in the next tutorial.